You know about this story? Boy, when does it stop? I guess six African-American Secret Service agents assigned to guard the President of the United States were refused service at a Denny's restaurant in Maryland. Now, Denny insists they don't discriminate, but still, you know, you gotta wonder when that chef's hat is pointed, you know? Everybody's sitting around eating that Grand Clan breakfast, you know? You gotta get a little suspicious. Yeah. Oh, that's it, okay. Thank you.
Here tonight, enjoying themselves in spite of the cover charge. If you can spare a minute from your merrymaking, I'd like to have the pleasure of introducing the greatest living master of jungle music.